Hi, Scout. Hi, Hunter.
Hi, Taylor.
What are you guys planning?
We're planning a little party later today for some of our friends. Would you like to come?
Well, sure. Should I bring anything?
I just got back from the store where I picked up some snacks and fruit.
And I put together this candy bowl from stuff I found in our cabinets.
Oh, it's so colorful. But, Scout, some of these aren't candy.
What do you mean?
That's not candy. Those are laundry detergent packets.
What is that?
This is something used to wash clothes, and it's very dangerous if you swallow it. Sometimes these are also called laundry pods or packs. I can understand why you thought this was candy. Even a small child can't tell the difference. Did you know that sometimes babies think that this is a teething ring and they put it in their mouth?
No. Would that hurt them?
Oh, yes. There's liquid detergent inside these pods or packs. And if swallowed, it could make you or a small child very sick. Sometimes so sick, they must go to the hospital because they can't stop throwing up and can't breathe well.
And if you get it in your eyes, it could sting.
I remember now. These pods or packs should not be placed near any foods or candies or within reach of any children.
I'll put them up out of reach and out of sight, like we do with all household cleaning supplies.
What other tips do you remember, Scout?
Keep the pods in their original package with the label on it. And if I'm not sure whether something is poisonous, I should stay away and ask a grown-up.
If you or someone else touches, tastes, or smells something that might be poison, be sure to tell a grown-up right away.
That's a great point, Hunter.
Thank you.
A grown-up can call a poison control center right away at 1-800-222-1222. Never wait to see if someone gets sick.
I promise. Hunter, you put away that bowl, and I'm gonna find some real candy.
I'll help you, Scout.